Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's iPhone video, I want to show you guys how to properly reset iPhone to factory. It means your iPhone will be just like it was when you took it out of the box for the first time. Let's jump in. So in order to do this properly, what you'll need is a couple things. You'll need the device's passcode to unlock it. If you forget your passcode, don't worry. I will also show you guys how to do this. And you'll need iCloud account password. If you also forget it, you can go to iCloud.com and reset it. This process will erase everything on your iPhone, so please make sure that you have backup your iPhone. I'll quickly show how to do a backup. Open Settings and tap your name. Tap iCloud and tap iCloud Backup and tap Backup Now. If you don't enough iCloud space, you can check this video and I'll leave the video link in description below. Once you've got everything ready, we can start the reset process. Go to Settings, tap your name here. Go down to Find My. We need to turn off Find My iPhone. Tap it. Turn it off. Enter your iCloud passcode. Go back. Scroll to the bottom. Tap Sign Out. Now it's saying, do you want to keep a copy of your data on this phone? And you don't want to do that. If you're erasing the phone, so make sure all of these are turned off. Hit Sign Out. Now once you've signed out of the iPhone, scroll down and go to General. Scroll all the way to the bottom of General and then you have reset. Erase all content and settings. Then it's going to ask you for the passcode of the device itself. Enter it. Hit Erase iPhone again. And it will take a moment. And the phone will reboot. Once the process have done, you'll see that it's back at the setup screen. Right now you can start set it up just like it was new iPhone. As I mentioned before, if you forget your password, you can try another method by using 10Share forward key. Download the forward key and open it on your computer. Connect your iPhone to PC. On the home screen of forward key, click Start. Then click Next. Now here goes a step-by-step on how to enter the recovery mode. For iPhone 13 mini, volume up, volume down, then quickly press and hold the side button. Release it when you get to the recovery mode screen. Click the download button and it will match the latest firmware. Once downloaded it, we can start to unlock. This process takes about 10 minutes. Just be patient. This method works for all models of iOS devices, including iPads. Well done. Your iPhone is successfully unlocked. You can set up your iPhone like a brand new one. It's super easy. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.